A new wedding trend appeared in the United Kingdom. A traditional tent-like dwelling of the Kazakh nomads called the yurt became the alternative to the usual tent. A local firm offers newlyweds to organize an unusual wedding. The business owner has unusual ideas for decorating the yurt for any kind of celebration. For example, a separate yurt can be used for having snacks and champagnes, another one for a wedding ceremony, or just for honeymooners.